them sleight of hand tricks. So I ignored my good intention. Called that number anyway.
Well, you know, we made it back close to the truck. We're not back there quite yet, but if you've been from here, you know where we're at. Now, on no trip up here, I had to show Art Man on Fire, because no trip to Agua Fria is complete if you don't see Man on Fire. If you didn't, you just wasted your day. So let's get over there and let's calculate it out, see where it's at. Big Deer, Brooklyn. Yeah, I hope I have it on here. Stop navigation. Should come up. I'll go to the Brooklyn kitchen. Oh, there's Man on Fire right there. You ready, Art? You go see Man on Fire. Can't believe I didn't hit those other ones. You always wonder. Okay, so. So what are we gonna, how'd I do this last time? I think I come around that side. There's a better way down here than this. I know there is. I know that you can like come down there, I think. Maybe I'm wrong, but let me take a look and see. Yeah, go over the next hump and then walk down through there. And then now we're gonna see, I'm gonna show you what petroglyphs and pictographs look like. Look at this thing. My favorite deer. This deer is huge. Deer right here, deer down below, Mr. Happy Face.
Oh yeah.
That's a deer right there.
That whole big thing?
That's a deer.
A bunch of little ones around him.
And then there is more red pictographs, and there, like I said, there's only like three places that we've ever found out here total that these things are at. And this is incredible. It's the biggest deer out here too I've ever seen. Look at him, there's his head. There's a happy face.
What is the circle?
There's no, we don't know anything, right? There's no like, what's this happy face down here? I'm not sure. And then there's a great deer right there.
There's something down here too. quick they carve two things and then there's like big fluffy ears or something.
Good ram right there.
It's got a bunch of dots.
Well, there's abstract ones too.
Yeah.
Art's getting ready to see Man on Fire. People come from all over to see this. There's Man on Fire right there. Now, that is paint.
That's a real deal.
That's a pictograph. You don't see, these pictographs are super rare.
Is this other stuff here?
Yeah, that's another, that's his, like a twin. Look at that.
There's like an animal next to him.
Yeah, that's an animal. We got more to see, but this is the one that Man on Fire.
That little guy's as cool as the whole fort we saw. You know what I mean? It's like,
okay. See, amazing. But look at this one.
Yeah.
Look at him good, and then you see his face in there. It's like a skull.
Oh yeah.
There's some weird shit out here too. You're getting ready to find some. Yeah, there's a few red ones over here. Like I said, which is a big deal, if you're a petroglyph hunter.